good. Yep, I'm ready to take her out and not fuck up my clutch like I did that one at a time, but it's just a fucking bar anyways, not like it fucking matters, but I have a lot of work to do on this bike, as you can see.